The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan. Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Attack the beasties, lads! The boss has the Shrieker!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Which king will fight you down forever until you submit to him.
What about yours?
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
I'll do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Thank you.
returns to the Nazgul when they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked. For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring.
Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king.
king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. See?
Tremble as your friends turn against you.
Free from darkness.
submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve him. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
You cannot prevail, foolish Ranger.
I will have no answer for you.
You still do not understand. but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir,
he serves the Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruce. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, oh, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way. No faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe. It's all right. It's all right.
Easy. Easy. Can you walk?
Bob's nan drupat, brushrak ban, racher nan.
We'll take that as a yes.
Kum yagish, guri kukum nash.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Ulu Praktik, we should back to Musi Nash. Supna!
Bloody blazes are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
The two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
Keeping the balance.
nothing!
It's good to see you too.
Patnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bushtan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is this Sepp Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us.